up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, we're doing the $5 ball versus the $1 ball. I got this from the garage sale. So we're going to see how they work right there. Is the pitcher's box. I mean the strike zone. So I'm gonna see. First up is the $5 one. Oh! I'm thinking that's not a strike on that one. I don't think that's a strike. It was more of like in the downish area. Okay, now we need $1 one. Okay, I don't think that's a strike either. Okay. I don't think that was a strike either. So. Whoa. Okay, so they're both 0-0. Oh. Now. Oh, God. I'm really off today. That was a $5 one, here comes a $1 one. Strike! We gotta strike people. Okay, so, winner goes to the $1 ball.
Hey, Naylor.
Yep.
What color of Kyrie jersey?
Green.
What about Jason Tatum?
Green.
Green? Both green?
Yeah, both green. Is up. Now let's see who's better at getting hit. So we're gonna see if we can hit it into the zone. Let's see if we can do it first try. $5 balls up. No. Okay, now it's the $1 ball turn. I missed it. That was a strike for me. I missed it again. Nope. I'm just bouncing it in. Is the $5 ball. Ooh. Yeah. Now, if you were wondering what that thing was at the beginning, I need a thumbnail. So, putting that in there as the thumbnail. That's why it was there for a good second. So, it's the $5. Here's his turn again. Okay. Let's see if we can get it inside there instead. So he just made it. So he has to make it inside there. No! It doesn't happen, folks. It doesn't happen. It is 1-1. The next thing wins. So these two will go to the final battle. And it is the big ball accuracy. As you see, the big ball is running away. So I better go get it. Okay, guys. So the big boy ball accuracy test. And every time we hit it off the wall, it hits the big ball, to the point. So, misses. It hit. It hit, guys. That's it. The $1 ball won. The $1 ball won. Oh my goodness. Wow.